revolution already betrayed. But in Catalan basements, they struggled on. Their separate ways. Now Franco was in with a Luftwaffe. Von Richthofen had an idea. If we send in enough of our new heavy aircraft, we can create mayhem and greed. Red, green, German orange, Gernika, Gernika, new angle, new technology. How much would we need to destroy a whole town? Let's just try it and see. Church backing both sides. They like their bread butter that way. It was decided to saturate Gernika, and they chose to do it on market day. More bangs for buck. That's the market way. And a little Austrian man. But how do you explain Sarajevo? What about Baghdad? These bombs with onboard computers. I just happened to be in Gernika. It wasn't far out of my way. When I heard the air raid warning siren, I didn't know it was Gernika day. I sang John Lennon's Imagine, that optimist atheist hill. When I started the international army, every woman and man stood up and joined in. In English and Spanish and that's medieval. Outside the parliament, you had to be there. The marketplace covered in meat. The architects of war looked down and they saw a successful experiment. Burn the dust to win the prize. Then always run wildly, and the last fight let us face the international army.